At Southern New Hampshire University, our mission is student success. But we realize that paths to success aren't the same for everyone, and that education needs to meet students where they are. That's why we developed Pathways to Math Success. We saw that students in calculus courses were struggling due to a variety of reasons: a fear of math, prior learning that had not prepared them for calculus, or just too many years had passed since their last math course. The same held true for statistics. So, as a first step, we reworked undergraduate degree programs to incorporate math pathways that prepare students for success in math courses, up to and including statistics and calculus. As a next step, we implemented an optional math assessment that allows students to gauge their math skills and, depending on their scores, earn as many as 12 credits towards their associate or bachelor's degree, saving them time and money. Assessments also recommend specific learning modules students can use to improve their readiness for math courses, or to improve their scores on subsequent assessments. Students can retake the assessment up to 5 times at no additional cost. Since this initiative launched in 2017, we've helped students waive over 1,000 math courses, resulting in millions of tuition dollars saved. And we've rolled out the initiative to even more undergraduate degree programs, giving students more opportunities to get credit for prior math knowledge. Find out if you're eligible to save time and tuition through Pathways to Math Success. Visit snhu.edu today.